So I might just let him pay the lease.